Welcome back everybody, here is GameDev&Coding. Today, I would like to introduce one of my last projects to all of you. The project is an interactive ArchViz, also named as Virtual Interactive Tool. In this particular one, we have a large range of decisions, which means that we can customize almost everything we see on the screen, and also interact with objects that fill the scene. The cool thing about having such a flexible interactive ArchViz is that we can have many variants of the same environment. So let's try this demo together. Enjoy the video!
Tomorrow. And tomorrow. And tomorrow. Creeps in this petty pace.